There are millions of Muslims underground in their graves now who would wish to come back to this life to prostrate once. Never abandon your prayer. Adhere to it. Hold on to it strongly, because life passes as if a train, and a time will come when me and you will have to depart that train. But the problem is, no prior announcement will be made informing us when we will have to depart. So let's take heed.